Africa dances. She has been dancing for centuries. It is a dance which sounds like sorrow and hope. In the half-light of rhythm, bodies twist like adolescent rain, like the flower of a sorcerer who recites false poems of love. Music plays, and Africa dances. There is no need to speak. Their looks and gestures speak for them.
Sometimes I don't know where I am from.